Getting a jump start into college, a group of underprivileged elementary school kids here in Phoenix, they're now hosting their own radio show.
So they go into the studio and they ask questions to adults from around the community. And our Spencer Blake was one of the people they interviewed, and he interviewed them right back.
Some of these kids are as young as 7, and they've been getting once a week communications class. But on the air, the kids run the show with minimal teacher involvement.
3, 2, 1.
We are the Young Reporters, KFNX 1100 AM. I am your host, Elizabeth, and these are my co-hosts.
These kids from Sage Elementary called the shots during their most recent show taping.
We're kind of like a crime scene. It's like a crime scene, and we're investigating the guest.
What are you investigating about them?
We're investigating about their life, what they've been through, and how are they doing.
The 6 guests behind the mic with them included nonprofit workers, CEOs, and a college professor.
I've learned that you don't actually have to do like talks with little kids. You can also do it with big kids.
You said a word earlier, it was a CEO. What is that?
From 2nd to 6th grade, these hosts were trying to connect the dots and find things they have in common with their guests.
It's not like to make them radio stars, it's to get them off their devices and communicating in a normal conversation, get back to just talking to each other as opposed to just watching film or playing video games.
Bob Fishman is the founder of Young Reporters.
These inner city young journalists take their classroom on the air.
When it's time to tape a show, the kids get bussed into 1100 AM's radio station in Phoenix.
Testing 1, 2, 3, 4.
Though only 6 or 7 kids can fit in the studio at a time, hundreds of kids from various schools have gotten to be on-air interviewers over the past decade.
We've had Hollywood stars in here, we've had music stars, we had Lindsay Wagner, the Bionic Woman, was here in our first year.
One of the easiest ways to move.
And sometimes they have a regular old TV reporter in as a guest, too.
Do you enjoy your job?
Oh, I absolutely love my job because I get to do a different thing every day.
Fishman says the class helps the kids learn about business, research, and about themselves.
I'm not really that social, and this actually helps me to talk more when people like ask me questions and stuff.
As the kids learned more about the grown-ups in the room, we as adults could certainly tell what these young reporters are capable of.
Fishman is hoping to expand the show to certain groups of adults as well, people like the homeless, those recently out of jail, and abuse survivors. He says hosting the show is a great way for those people to build confidence and help them get jobs. Now, the show I was a part of will air on Saturday, April 6th on 1100 AM at 6 in the morning. In the newsroom, Spencer Blake for Arizona's Family.